inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
To keep saying I want to learn how to cook, even though we both know I probably never will. I promise to kiss you every night before we go to sleep and every morning before I go to work. I promise that I will always love you. I pledge to listen to your advice and occasionally take it. I pledge to keep trying new things with you. I pledge to always admire your huge, kind, and determined heart. I pledge that I will always love you. I vow to listen as long and as many times as it takes for you to feel heard. summer without air conditioning. I vow to be there for you, even if it's just a paper cut. I vow that I will always love you. I believe that any argument can be resolved with back scratches and snuggles. I vow to teach you how to cook, even though it may take a long time. I vow to take care of you when you are sunburned, hungover, or having sciatic pain, or when you forget to stretch after biking. I'm sure I'm not.
give you my heart. I promise from this day forward.
I give you my heart.
Oh, yeah.
I promise from this day forward, you shall now not be alone.
There you go.
May my heart be your shelter and my arms be your home.
So
we now pronounce ourselves married.
Woo! Kiss!
Yeah, now you gotta kiss me.
Now kiss me.
Yeah, okay.
Well, in a public place. Mazel tov! Come back up.
And yeah.